I remember George being lonely and me being sad because he didn't have a girlfriend to keep him company. Yeah, and when I asked him what was going on, he told me, "Mom, I'm waiting for the perfect love." Yes, and I remember like it was yesterday, smiling instantly. Little I knew that his wish would become true. And this is how... Don't make me cry, okay? It is me who should cry. And this is how, by a quiet miracle, Diana entered his life. And she became the lady of his soul. And here we are, witnesses of their beautiful love.
Thank you. like, I don't know, the chances are very slim. So I would like to say two pieces of advice is just respect each other and treat each other with dignity and love, and the rest will be just, you know, smooth.